Lungang, lungang. Proofs in that. Prove root 2 plus 2 cos theta is equivalent to 2 cos theta over 2. Now, the first thing you should see is that the angles are different. This is double this one. So I'm thinking about the double angle IDs. We're looking at the double angle IDs for cosine. Now there's three different versions. We have the standard cos squared minus sine squared. Then we have 2 cos squared minus 1 and 1 minus 2 sine squared. Now it's the double angle. It doesn't exclusively have to be 2 theta and theta, 2 theta and theta. All that matters is this angle is double this one. So if I just change this to cos theta, all that happens is these angles are halved like that. So what I want to do is replace this cos theta with one of these that's going to end up cancelling out this 2. Well, if you factorize out the 2, you would have 1 plus cos theta. Essentially, you want the minus 1. Yeah? And you also know that you're going to be left with cos theta, so you want the 1 exclusively in terms of cos. So this, I'm going to sub in here. You get root 2 plus 2 bracket this 2 cos squared theta over 2 minus 1. Expanding the brackets, you have 2 plus 4 cos squared theta over 2 minus 2, and there you go, boom. Root of 4, we're taking the positive root here, so 2, then the root cancels the squared. And that's proved. Nice.